This week, we're focusing on national emergency. Donald Trump says it's the wall. What do you say?
Well, if you want a definitive ranking of the most serious emergencies we're facing, there's no doubt in my mind that the climate crisis is number one on the list.
Critics just say this is an aberration. We go through periods in, you know, in hundreds of years where we have these kind of dips and it, you know, gets hotter and cooler. And
leave the scientists out of it. Just listen to Mother Nature. Every night on the TV news is like a nature hike through the Book of Revelation. Look at the fires in California. Hurricane Harvey that put 5 feet of rain down in Texas. We have had, in the last 10 years, 17 once-in-a-thousand-year events. And the same is true all over the world.
What was your initial reaction when you heard that President Trump had declared a national emergency on the border?
I thought it was a political stunt, and I doubt that it will survive the court challenge, particularly since he said in his announcement that he didn't need to do it. Even this so-called caravan from Central America, you know, that's climate-related also. The drought becomes unbearable, so they pick up stakes and they say, we can't live here. First of all, they leave their farms and go to the cities, and they run into these criminal gangs, and they say, we can't handle this, and they head on north. And people say, why are you leaving? Violence. Well, the first cause was they don't have anything to eat. The estimates are that in this century there could be as many as 1 billion climate refugees migrating across borders to other countries. Now, that's a threat to political stability and peace.
How urgent is this?
There's nothing more urgent. With the sole exception of the risk of an all-out nuclear war, the climate crisis is the only one that can literally destroy human civilization.